motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
You know I'm hopping with the D-R-E.
What's up, guys? It's Brooke.
And Chelsea.
And we are here today with another video. This was Chelsea's idea. We're going into the holidays to do a little Christmas video. So we are going to be making it gingerbread houses. I don't know how to do this. I've never done this in my life. It's going to turn out terrible.
Do we need any tools?
Look at all of these words.
Oh my god, we need scissors.
Scissors?
We need a pump thing.
A pump thing?
We may have to pause this because
we have some
setting up to do.
All right, pause. We'll be back. Don't move.
Don't move. And start like squeezing it like this because you gotta get it soft.
Oh my god, this is hard as shit.
Yeah. Don't press too hard or the bag will pop. So just like knead it nicely.
You know how heavy my hands are.
I know, that's why I warned you. Pretend it's like briar. How hard would you squeeze briar?
If you were smart, I don't think you would put briar in my hands.
You're the one who tried to pick her up.
And how well did that go?
It's saying decorate the front yard. Where's the front yard?
We don't have a front yard. We got a studio apartment.
You know what?
Directions.
The directions. I'm gonna do what I damn well please.
Is this the glue that keeps it together as well?
Yeah.
So icing is the glue.
Icing is glue.
And these are the decorations.
These are the decorations.
Are they edible?
It's candy, Brooke. Yeah, because you finish way faster than mine. It'd be solid.
That's, oh my god, that's what I was going to say this morning when I was thinking about us doing this. I was like, I'm going to finish way faster than her, and hers is going to be perfect.
Yeah, because I've been studying these instructions. I don't think you've even looked at them.
Well, you're reading them to me, no? You're telling me all the important things that I need to know about building this house right now. So if I f*** up, it's a testament to you. You don't have to help
like
me.
Child.
See, she treats... That's what you're gonna say, huh? She treats me like a child. I know, that's what I did.
It smells like a...
Cardboard? Okay, so this is the little house and this is the roof house. Okay, great.
This is the little house and this is the roof house.
So first, I'm gonna put the windows here. And I'm gonna glue it here.
That's
not right. That's not correct.
Right. Yeah, that's mean. Right.
That's right. So this.
You know what? You can just go fuck off. Oh my god, this is so hard.
You know what? I'm gonna nail this. It's like what is that glue that we got to keep the roaches away?
Caulking.
It's like caulking.
It's like the caulk. You're going so fast. What is happening here? The things aren't even long enough to meet up. Like, this is bullshit. They set me up for failure. That's mine! God, get out!
Why didn't you bring napkins?
I'm not the one who set this up. I worked all day while this lazy ass laid in bed probably watching Degrassi without me.
Dude,
this is just not.
Dude, you're doing well. You caught up.
You should be proud, bro. This frosting.
Ah, man!
I don't know who took these dimensions, but they should be fired.
Someone who couldn't get into architect school, so they had to resort to landscaping gingerbread houses.
Right. God help us all.
God help us all that we don't have napkins in here. At least we found a place to do this in our crappy ass apartment. Damn it! Dude, you're having the worst time. I'm fucking rocking this shit.
Oh my god!
I think the viewers at home were all pretty surprised by this performance of mine. Alright, well this is going freaking swimmingly.
Swimmingly?
Is that a word? I think I heard it in a cartoon once.
This. Gingerbread houses, bro. Who decided this was gonna be an extracurricular activity?
I decided to put my gum. I accidentally called my wife a f- once. Obviously,
you can't
that's gonna
say
be bleeped
that.
Out. Obviously, it's bleeped out.
Keep eating the candy.
Keep eating the accessory.
That's funny. I knew you would. I was banking on it.
Really? You're like, Brooke's just gonna eat all of the food as she goes?
Yeah. Oh, I touched it.
Yeah, baby!
Dude, if I was trying to lure children into my candy house, mm-hmm. This is exactly what I'd want it to look like.
Like if a Hansel and Gretel came running along.
Yeah, and I was like trying to eat them.
Right.
This is what my house would look like. You're just gonna have the whole thing just bleeping me.
Look, there's a chimney! So it's now got horns and a chimney. I'm just gonna borrow one.
I need one.
We all called it. We all knew I was gonna take my time. I was gonna come out on top. Damn, Daniel, yours is so good. Look how delicate your roof is, and you have your nerds on top, and you got your runts in the perfect places, and they're color coordinated. Took the time to really dress your house up, simple but elegant. You come over to mine, mine's a chaos. Mine is madness. There's just a cluster of candy, random places, no coordination. It was all sort of dumped on there. As you can see, Chelsea's is way prettier than mine. As we predicted, I would finish first. But this was fun. This was not as bad as I thought. I thought we were gonna walk out in the middle of this thing. I don't know about you, but I think we nailed it.
Nailed it. Hashtag.
Alright guys, that's it. Please be sure to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Please be sure to press the subscribe button. Please be sure to turn on notifications. Be sure to like us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I am OMG Brookberry.
And I am OMG Chelsea Berry.
And comment down below video ideas that you want to see us do in 2017 as we tackle a new year. So, yeah, we'll see you guys for next week's video. Bye!
Bye!
6.5 hours later.